clinical trials are extremely important in brain tumors. We're not satisfied here just offering patients what anyone can get anywhere. Our entire Penn Brain Tumor Center is always pushing forward to look for the best treatment options for each individual patient.
Our goal is to have a trial for every patient because we know it's more than a trial. This is tomorrow's medicine today. This is innovation today.
We have a continually changing portfolio of clinical trials, the majority of which involve the immune system in some way. The immune system is going to be where the breakthroughs come from.
And how would you position the patient?
So we've been around the margins of improving the survival, going from 9 months to 18 months, and that's no small thing. We want 5 years, 10 years, 15 years. And the immunotherapy that I've seen here at Penn is the first time I've actually gotten some hope about making a big difference in malignant brain tumors. We are the first center in the United States to use T cells for glioblastoma.
T cell therapy is where we're a world leader. For the last several decades, we've been treating every tumor as if it's the same, but it's not the same. By working with our group, we've been able to define a whole spectrum of tumors. And so in a few years, maybe we are treating those types in a different way. That's where the research is taking us, to this era of precision medicine.
Hi, I'm Eleanor.
All of our patients undergo a specific pathological testing that looks at the molecular markers that the tumor cells express. And then based on that, we're able to design clinical trials that we have available to attack those specific cells.
If I were a patient or a family member, that's what I'd want. I'd want the best people for both the standard care, but I'd also want the best experimental care to give myself or my relative the best chance at the longest survival with the highest quality.